make your reservation, it's free. You just go to the Southwest Water Management District website and sign up for an account, and then you can book campsites for free. You can camp 30 days a year at any of those sites. Thank you. see. So it's much deeper than my old one. I'll be able to put much more stuff in there. So you can actually use this as a freezer or as a refrigerator. So here are the suggested temperatures. Here is the instructions. You push three seconds to turn it on and off. Here's the key switch. There's the temperature controls. Switch between Fahrenheit and Celsius. You can lock it and unlock it. Hold seconds to switch protection mode. A size comparison of my other refrigerator. This is my little Alpacool. I think it's like a 9-quart. I'll have to look up the specs, but this is really tiny. See, these are the little pint 10-ounce waters. Could get a couple of those and then a couple more things here. I use this for in the back of the truck. This one is a little bit bigger. Not too much bigger. And then it opens this way, which will be nice. And since I am boondocking, I'm going to put all of my stuff in here. And so I don't have to use gas for my refrigerator. It says 12 hours if you turn it over, but I've left it flat this entire time, so it should be okay. I use my EB70 to charge it, to run it. Okay, so push and hold 3 seconds. 1001, 1002. It's currently at 77 degrees. I just heard it kick on. 77 degrees. 13 volts. It's on high right now because it is just coming on. Set to 32. I'm gonna put it to, I'm gonna set it to 40. So I'm only gonna use it for refrigerator. And we'll see how long it takes to get to temperature. And it's using 25 watts. And that's with the compressor running. And I'll check back in a bit. What? We're relaxing. We're relaxing. Wanna go for a walk? Huh? Wanna go for a walk? Walk? Okay, it's been 16 minutes and it's down to 49. And using 43 watts. I can still hear the compressor running. Okay, it's been 21 minutes and I just noticed that this is off. I can't hear it running. It's at 37 degrees. So that was much faster than I thought. Right now, it's pulling zero. I assume because it's at temperature. So, this is awesome. Okay, let me go ahead and put some stuff in here. It's cold. Bacon. Some meat. Water's in here. Now this is a lot deeper. I could put, looks like I could put a gallon of milk in here. All the groceries I have right now, so it went up to 38 and it's still not doing anything because I had it set to 40. I think he smells horses. Weird, huh? Or a dog. Come on. Come on, come on. So everybody that's camping here seems pretty cool. Everybody's here to camp. Everybody's just chilling out. It's been quiet. People have some fires going on. They have cooking. Very quiet. Sometimes you can run into situations where people are come out to party. But that's not the case here. Everybody's being really quiet. Except for my neighbors have turned on their generator and he just got his gas can out and refilled it. So hopefully they do honor the 7 o'clock quiet time, and which is in about an hour. We'll see. Oh, that's fast. It's boiling already. Water and butter. I don't have any milk. I went to the store to get some milk, but I only have big ones. Steak seasoning. Whoops. Oh, see, it came with seasoning. Wow, seasoning. Okay. Okay. This is at 36 degrees. And let's see where this is at. 50%, well, 40%. And then it's not drawing anything now because it's going on and off. It did go down to, I think I used 20% of the battery just cooking last night. So I'll hook the solar panels up today and get this charging back up. But so overnight, I would say this used 20% of the battery. And then yesterday it used about 20%. So, because I did use 20% cooking.
Thank you.
coming out of the woods. Maybe took a number two. Or maybe he just went pee, but he went out in the woods for a little bit and came on back. Bad generator. Neighbors left. They were struggling to get their slides in. They had to run the generator again to get power.